In the heavens, there shines the new star. It's shining brightly and lights up the night, leading the way to a wonderful sight.
Thank you.
Hate is strong and mocks the song of peace on earth, goodwill to men.
Goodwill toward men. Nation shall spring forth from Zion. Please rise for the Hallelujah Chorus.
Rejoicing is finally here. For with the Christ child there comes a new day, taking your worries and sorrows away. There in your nature and there in your grief, hear ye the message and start to believe.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. It's so wonderful to have you here tonight at Lifeway Christian School and to share in the joy of this season together. Let's all praise the Lord. We're about to sing in a moment, He is worthy of all of our praise. Before we do that, I'd like to introduce to you our new principal, Mr. Brian Heller.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight and supporting our great, wonderful performing arts program. Let's give him another round of applause. I am absolutely blown away every year about what Mr. Poemoceah and these students do. And I have found the secret sauce. I know how he does it. There is an anointing on his life that is given and inspired by God. Ephesians 5, 18 through 19 says, be filled with the Spirit, speaking to one in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing and making melody to the Lord with your heart. It is Him that deserves all of the praise. Singing has so much, is such a unique way to bring our hearts and our minds and our souls together in all of our strength and unites us as one. As we begin to finish this semester of school and we begin to finish and go into the holiday season, I hope and pray that we can all put away our distractions and put Him who deserves to be number one at the top of the season. And that is my prayer for you, and that's prayer for us as we have so many distractions. And I just want to thank you for being a part of such a wonderful elementary program with these teachers, with Mr. Poemoceah. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, I pray that as we get into the holiday season and we get into the hustle and the bustle, Lord, that we are able to stop and press pause, and we are able to focus on You and You alone. Lord, I pray a hedge of protection around each and every family that is represented here tonight. Protect them, protect their hearts, their minds. And Lord, I pray that each and every one of our hearts this holiday season has the opportunity to be opened to the gospel message. And that, Lord, we are able to receive You as Christ the King, the Messiah. We pray all these things in Your blessed and holy name. Amen.